What is video production? When you Google the definition of video production is the process of producing video content for TV, home videos, or the internet. That definition is very vague, but it cannot be easy to describe video production in one sentence. So I set out to talk to a few very knowledgeable people on the subject to get their definition of video production. First off, I went to my old high school to talk to my video production teacher of 3 years.
I imagine like the big movie set, the individual wanting to make the movie says, we should do this. And me being the, let's call it the studio manager, says that idea is terrible, let's revise. So kind of pointing the students in the direction of what can and cannot be done on screen. Production to me is everything from the starting or the presentation of an idea to the back and forth small conversations of what we can do and what we cannot do. Building up to the setting up of the set, checking your cameras, assembling the crew, whether it's your actors, your cameraman, your sound guy, the person who's going to be editing. I think it's everything from that first initial conversation all the way to that point where you publish your final piece and there's your production.
Second, I interviewed my current video production and broadcasting professor who has been involved with production for 34 years.
So my role really is about really guiding students and I love, if I can show a student something simple like 3-point lighting and then they take it and run with it and do some really cool stuff with it, then that's really my role. It's just to introduce students to the basic things and then let their creativity take over and let them become who they've really been designed and created to be. It's hard, you know, in our line of work to do this. It's if you're really going to get good at it, you have to work at it. You have to focus. You cannot just come and show up and expect that you're going to learn all of this stuff and then leave here in 6 quarters, by the way, and expect that you're going to be super good at it. It takes time, it takes hard work, and if you've got a job otherwise and you've got family and you've got wife and you've got kids and you know, it's a lot of hard work. But in the end, it's so rewarding. So
finally, I traveled all the way to Mason County to interview a professional best boy who has worked on numerous films and TV shows.
My proper role in production is, I'm a best boy, is my main role. I can best boy electric and or grip. I gaff and key grip also. But as a key grip or a gaffer, you're basically in charge of lighting along with the director of photography. Production to me is a group of people going down the same road, trying to get what the end result is. Which is a product for the client. There's a lot of camaraderie there. There's a lot of working together in order to get to the end of the road. So that 'cause the ultimate thing is making the client happy. If you give a good product to your client, then they will ask you back. So every job is like a resume.
After taking all that I've learned, I would describe video production as a group of people trying to get a product for the client. With the work that people put in through pre, pro, and post-production, it's hard, takes grit, and time to learn, but in the end is so rewarding. I've also learned that people behind the camera are unrecognized. Yes, there's credits, but there's so much work that goes on behind getting one shot. If the talent looks good, then they've done their job right.